Every day, science fiction is becoming science fact. It's not surprising to learn robots are constantly evolving. The latest is this, a tactile sensor that can play the role of a skin for AIs. Kim Mok-yeon sheds light on this amazing discovery.
Researchers from the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology have developed a tactile sensor that can measure not only the amount of pressure applied on contact, but also pinpoint the location it's been touched. When the sensor is pressed, different colors appear on the screen depending on the level of pressure. The sensor also locates the exact spot where pressure is exerted through the computer screen.
The sensor can act as the skin of a robot because it uses conductive rubber to measure electrical resistance.
The team attached electrodes on the surface of sensors and let current flow through them. The sensors are made with piezo-resistive composite, which is a combination of silicon and carbon nanotube. This composite has the property to change the value of electric resistance on corresponding parts when pressure is exerted from outside. Researchers say manufacturing these sensors is relatively easy and cost-efficient.
The sensors can be used widely in the robot industry, and they are particularly promising for rehabilitation purposes.
The research team expects the technology to be applied in a variety of fields such as robot skin, 3D computer interface, and wearable medical devices. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.